I always wanted to go to LA. For as long as I can remember, I wanted to tell stories and share my passion for life and everything that excited me. So from a very young age, I was looking for the best way to share my stories, creativity and imagination. That desire led me to finding passion for filmmaking. One of the greatest influences to spark this fire was Jared Leto with his short films, music videos for 30 Seconds to Mars, which made me fall in love with both of these cities, New York and LA. Places I had never been to became symbols for achieving my dreams. So this first trip to the States with my love was a lifelong dream coming true, to visit both of these cities that I had related achieving my dreams with. From New York we flew to LA, and this is where the second part of this adventure took place.
An LA board is ours, which is could if you wanted to. Sure, I can show you how. It's pretty simple.
Would it be also possible to put the drip tape on and I will paint it later, like from the.
You could do that, but you just want to be careful not to get paint on the drip tape.
Yeah.
The board, it's all ready for you.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
So cool.
Left the LA skate on there for
yeah,
you.
Yeah, thank you.
A little memory of us. When you get home. Thank you.
concept of them too versus...
Somewhere between Venice and Manhattan, looking at the setting sun, appreciating each other and this experience. I opened up Google Maps and then we realized how far from home we really had come and felt truly at peace. No fear, no worry, and an amazing feeling of how far away we are from everything we knew. Appreciating the vastness, variety and beauty that this planet has to offer. It was a beautiful experience to come to the city of my younger version's dreams and to finally be there. At the same time, I had grown a lot and had become to realize that fulfilling my dreams are not related to any specific place.
Hey Ralph. Hey man.
Oh, how are you, bro?
I'm Karl.
Nice to meet you, bro. Thanks so much. Oh, nice to meet you, Karl. Thanks.
You're so awesome, man.
You're amazing. But yeah, it's good. It's so family. If you don't do anything, it's easy. You know, but if you want to be creative, it's a lot of risk and a lot of hard times. Keep on creating and really keep on living the dream.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Amazing to meet you, bro.
It is nice meeting you.
Oh, you're
thank you.
Enjoy.